गुड मॉर्निंग गुड मॉर्निंग गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, दिस इज योर इंग्लिश क्लास. एज यू कैन सी इंग्लिश शीट, सो दिस इज योर इंग्लिश क्लास. डियर स्टूडेंट, लिसन एंड वॉच केयरफुली एंड ट्राई टू ऑल्सो स्पीक इंग्लिश. ओके, ट्राई टू स्पीक इंग्लिश विद योर पेरेंट्स, विद योर फ्रेंड्स, विद योर फैमिली, ओके, एंड नेबर्स एंड योर टीचर. क्लियर क्लास? नाउ कम टू द वर्क. Read A sound words. As you can see, there are some pictures of A sound words. So, what is this? Pan. What is this? Pan. As you listen, A. Which sound? A. P-A-N. Pan. How can you write pan? P-P, because you listen P sound. P. And always write capital letter, okay? You have to write first letter in capital. P-A. P-A-N. Pan. What is this? Pan. Next. You got water in the tab. What is this? Tab. So, what is this? Tab. P. How can you write? T. T. A. A. P. P. Tap. Okay, class? Next. Now, next. What is this? We use fan in summer season when you feel very hot. So, we use fan. Do you know the spelling of fan? Fan sound also A. F. How can you write for F? F. A. A. And then N. N. What is this? Fan. Excellent class. Next. What is this? Mat. Mat has M. Write M. M. A. A, A, and after that T, T. It's called M-A-T, mat. Okay, what is this? Rat. How can you write rat? Do you know? Tell me the spelling. R-A-T. It has also A sound. So we should write first R. It means A, R, A. And then T, T. Excellent class. So, here is our work. And this is completed. Dear student, I hope you all understand the sound A. And practice in your notebook A sound words. Okay, thank you class.